From the very first time I stepped on the ice, I've always had a passion for hockey. Even as a kid, I was aiming for the NHL. I'm Connor McDavid, and I am made of hockey.
He is the fastest skater in the National Hockey League.
I think just speed. I think that's the main thing. My game is all about speed.
He has everything in place to become the best player in the National Hockey League and go on to win some championships for the Edmonton Oilers.
I'm Connor McDavid.
The Edmonton Oilers would like to select with their first pick from the Erie Otters, Connor McDavid.
Connor McDavid is the 15th player to wear the C, all the while becoming the youngest captain in league history.
Take a look at how Connor McDavid, the impact he's had on the National Hockey League. He's made Edmonton a hot spot to watch as far as the Edmonton Oilers.
Scores!
I don't really know what to say about him anymore. He's just too good, I guess.
McDavid goes upstairs! What a goal! What a goal by Connor McDavid!
McDavid comes in, scores!
And for Milan Lucic, McDavid scores!
Up the middle, McDavid scores!
Scores! Houston McDavid. McDavid lets it go! Scores!
Baby, he is on fire.
Connor McDavid really plays on another level for most of the players in this league.
McDavid takes it to the net, scores!
Now McDavid, right circle with some space, a shot scores.
Trying to get around Ekman Larson, McDavid, he scores!
Joint, there's a lining that was completely torn. Where the impact, where the tibia hit the goalpost, he actually had a fracture. It did not show itself until about 10 days later.
Is it good enough to continue with the rehab, or should we do surgery?
You know, when somebody tells you that, you know, if you don't have surgery, your career's in jeopardy at 22 years old, you can imagine the extreme anxiety and emotional stress that comes with that.
Lo and behold, that day you could see the fibers had started to cross, and they said, like, it's starting to heal. And that point, Connor just, you could see the relief.
We'll be right back.
by McDavid. Straight up the middle, McDavid in! Scores! What a goal! And Connor is back in business.
Here's McDavid, scores! Answer time for the Oilers! That's right up the middle. Connor McDavid scores! Getting around Ekman Larson. Here is McDavid! He scores! Great pass. McDavid shot scores! McDavid, what a move!